Alright, everybody, welcome back. Looks like I got lucky and got to stay with the same group. I am now in Shadowfang Keep. And let's get going. Suddenly I'm Rage Star. Starved right now. I'm definitely going to see if I can't take that. But I'll be nice, because this tank might need it as well, and the tank's good. Besides, I think we can go back to arms after this, because as much as I'm more comfortable with Fury, my damage is low. And I know arms damage is a lot better at this level, so I'm just gonna have to get used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that helped out a little. Work to do. See where those. Oh, he pulled already. Sweet. There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna switch just for the health and the crit. Oh yeah, definitely gotta switch. That little bit of crit actually helped a lot. It just shows you how crit dependent this spec is. Time to tear him apart. Okay. I can't get it. Yep, there he is. I thought he would be ahead of us. Oh, I gotta catch up now. Alright, they're not far ahead. Good, good, good. I hate to have to go running back, but I wanted to get this quest turned in. Just in case I don't come back this way. Oh, come on, invisible wall. Don't need this. Level Palooza. Just need to keep a little space. Yeah, no argument there. Everybody could use some intellect. Pass on those. Should help a little bit. Three spaces. Ah, nice butt agility. Turn to the Deathstalker. How about the Deathstalker comes back up here? Very nice. Way I can get that hit to be crit instead. may just stick with Fury. Just see if I'll find any little crit gear here and there in the auction house. Nothing I'm looking for here. Now that would have been nice, but I've already got the same thing. Done with you. You got a nice shiny achievement for Shadowfang Keep in the process. Let's go ahead and turn this in and get my shoulders.
That better be.
Works for me.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Where are we at? Where are my shoulders at? There we go. Alright, that's going to do it for this one. Until next time, thanks for watching. Later.